गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द मैथ्स क्लास अगेन. सो आफ्टर कंपैरिजन ऑफ द नंबर्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स. दैट मींस वी आर अरेंजिंग द नंबर्स इन टू ऑर्डर्स, बेसिकली असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. Ascending order is just like your increasing order, whereas descending order is your decreasing order. So we will start with ascending order. Now you can see that when we arrange numbers from the smallest to the greatest, they are said to be arranged in an ascending order. Means when we arrange the numbers from smallest to greatest, then that order is called as ascending order. And ascending order means it is your increasing order. Whereas now if we will see what is descending order, when we arrange numbers from the greatest to the smallest, they are said to be arranged in a descending order. Now, here when we are ordering the numbers, we are having two orders basically, ascending order and descending order. Speak out with me, ascending order, descending order. Ascending order is your increasing order, where you are arranging the numbers from smallest to greatest. Whereas descending order is the order where you are just arranging the numbers from greatest to smallest. Now, let us move towards an example. Arrange the following numbers in ascending and descending orders. Now we have a set of numbers here, like you can see, right? So now what we are supposed to do is we are to write these numbers in ascending as well as descending order. So we will start with the very first set of the numbers that is given. So I am just reading the numbers aloud and you also have to read it. So we have to arrange the following numbers in ascending as well as descending order. Let us start with the numbers 6708, 4562, 7231, 340, 5679. So you can see that in the very first we are arranging these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means we are arranging the numbers from smallest to greatest. So we will start from the smallest one, and that is 340. After 340 we will look for the number that is greater than 340, and then we will have 4562. And then the next number is 5679, then we have 6708, and at last we have 7231. So you can see here the numbers are in the order of smallest to greatest. Means on the first number we will write the smallest number, and then we will compare the numbers, and at last we will write the greater number. And then again we have the same set, but now we are arranging the numbers in descending order. That means we are arranging the numbers from greatest to smallest. So let us start its comparison. Here you can see the same set we are having. So what we have to do, we have to just simply write the numbers from right to left now. Right, like in above order we have written the greatest number at the last, 7231. So while arranging the numbers in descending order, we will write this number on the very first number, that is 7231 is greater than 6708, and then 5679 is greater than 4562, and 4562 is greater than 340. So now here you can see that all the numbers are arranged in order, which is known as descending order. Means which order? Descending, where you are writing the numbers in greatest to smallest, that means decreasing order. And ascending order is your increasing order, where you are arranging the digits from smallest to greatest. Now what you have to do is you have to arrange the numbers that I am giving you. I'll give you 5 sets, and all those 5 sets you will arrange in both these orders, ascending order as well as descending order. So just write in a good hand, complete your assignments, and send it to me in the group. Thank you.